Like, hi guys. So, some of you guys in the community have been asking us, how do you pack the Helinox Chair One? Because I think our video only showed us unpacking it. So, you guys asked, so we listened. Now we're going to show you how to pack the Helinox Chair One.
Right, so first you start by removing the bottom part. You turn the chair down. Same way as you were setting it. Use your body weight. Pack it up. Once this is done, you can lay this on one side. Now for the main frame. So, these parts you just fold back. You want to achieve a sort of like spiral pattern when you're packing this, so that it compresses as small as you can. So something like this. So when you buy it, it comes with a rubber band, so don't throw this rubber band away. Very useful to keep the sticks in check. So once you have that, you just flatten it out. Make sure it's flat. Something like this. And you go to the fabric. Quite simple. What I do, I fold it in three parts. So you want to make it roughly the length of the Helinox bag. Put this in first. So you see, if you flatten out your sticks, right? Everything is flat. Helinox Chair One packed.